It won the 2018 Tony Award for Best Revival of a Musical, and you can see it at the Straz through Sunday. Once on This Island is a sweeping tale of a fearless girl in search of her place in the world who's ready to risk it all for love. One of the stars of the musical, Tamyra Gray, joins us now to tell us more about it. And you might remember Tamyra from her very first season on American Idol. Kelly Clarkson happened to win that year, but you did really well in that first season of American Idol. You came fourth, right?
I did, yes.
Good
Thank you very
job.
Much.
Well, Tamyra, great to have you here.
It's great to be here. Thanks for having me.
So Once on This Island, tell us a little bit about this story.
Well, Once on This Island is a celebration of life and a celebration of the indomitable human spirit. We're taken on this amazing journey through this fiercely determined young lady played by Courtney Carter as our Timoon, who is determined to live life on her own standards. You know, fate brings her in contact with someone from the other side of the island, the Grand Homme. She's a peasant girl, and she believes that it is her destiny to bring the two sides together. So she goes on this journey to search for him and is manipulated by the gods to make a choice for herself. Will she choose her life or his?
Oh.
And, you know, it's told through great music, wonderful storytelling. Our cast is extraordinary. And it's just a fun, great time of hope and of love and of community coming together to bring peace and strength to a little girl who's afraid that the storm that just happened is going to come again.
So
that's how the tale begins. The tale begins before you even walk into the theater. We are already on stage beginning our day. And it's just a beautiful reminder of the great human spirit.
I've heard that this musical really brings the island to the audience, right?
Yes.
Is there sand on stage?
There's sand, there's water, there's fire, there's audience members on stage.
That.
Yes, it's really great. It's all the elements, and there's wind, but because you're in the audience,
sure.
You can feel it. But it's just...
So it's really immersive.
It's
that sounds
very, very immersive.
Cool.
Very, very immersive.
I have to talk to you about your journey. I'm American Idol. Before that, you were Miss Atlanta, right?
I was.
So obviously, you were an overachiever from a very young age, and a real go-getter, and super talented. And then when you went through the whole American Idol experience, and you got as far as you did, and there are still people online today that say that you were robbed. But the fact that you went through that, how did that change your life? That experience in itself.
That experience was the catalyst I needed to venture on my path. You know, I think I was so young and there were so many things that I wanted to do and to experience with my life that the show hasn't enabled me to be able to pursue those pathways. Mm-hmm. And it gave me an introduction to the music industry that I don't think I would have had, you know, otherwise. I definitely was a part of the industry throughout high school because my very first mentor was the late Lisa Lopez from TLC.
Oh, wow.
And so I had a lot of experience with the music industry prior to, but not as much as I received when I was in the show.
Hmm.
You know, from interviews to being able to prepare a song on the fly and perform it the next week and just learning about myself, you know, and maybe what I wanted to experience out of life. And I can definitely say that I have experienced everything and then some.
You ended up marrying a guy from Color Me Bad.
I did.
What's his name?
His name is Sam Waters.
Okay, yes.
Yes.
And Sam has a lot going on today, right? He's still producing albums?
He is actually a manager right now, and we just got news today. He manages an artist named Lucky Day, and he's nominated for 4 Grammys.
Oh, my goodness.
So it's a very, very happy day.
Fantastic.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Two children. And you're still able to do all this as well. So how are you managing it all?
I have a fantastic husband.
Yes.
Who helps me, and we are a team in every sense of the word. So while I'm out right now, he's there, and my cousin helps us with our youngest daughter. And so I just feel very, very fortunate and blessed to have the support that I do for my family.
It takes a village.
It takes
and some really good family members.
And some really good family members and a lot of love.
I love that. Are you going to be home for Thanksgiving?
I am, and we're going to go to Atlanta where my mom is.
Oh, great.
Yes.
Well, so good to see you. I'm so glad you're still out there singing and entertaining people because you are a real super talent.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. You can see Once on This Island tonight through Sunday at the Straz. Tamyra Gray, thank you again.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.